Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm your acting host, it's Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe. I told you guys to make a comment down below. Without further ado, let's just straight on into this. Darn. Off! Let's hit that shrine, shall we? First, take a brief pit stop here. The fairy fountain. I see the Yui. I like the Yui. Want to catch the Yui. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. My crystal. Sir? I'll have to come back later. We'll have to come back later. Alright, we'll do some mining, get some luminous stones. And climb up. Yeah, I know there's one. There's a sign nearby. Trying to get to it. Open this chest. Silver rupee. So it's in this chest. Benoit. Oh, Mirai. That might come in handy. Hopefully I can serve just enough stamina to get up there, up to the next lens. Thank you. We made it. Eating columns. Oh yeah, there's an Embry. Trust me, you'll need to get all 13 Embrys back, and get off, be all 4 divine beasts if you want the true ending. Geez, Zelda. Okay, now we got the memory out of the way. I did make this shrine. Examine. Yep. I recall this is a big test of strength. Yeah, a major test of strength. That means we're gonna need some guardian gear for this one. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back to this once we're a bit stronger. We'll come back to this once we're a bit stronger. Sneaky River Snail. Duh. Good guy, how'd I have the Zora armor for it? Not why I'm moving, but it isn't what I had in mind. Not why I'm moving with us. I'm really with us. Now, here we go. Yeah, I see it. Okay. It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we're gonna continue to pick up where I left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think in comments down below. We'll see you guys next time.